Something strange, a little bit pity I discovered. During the Thinkling Challenge, someone made a Thinkling using the mobile app. So this is the Thinkling. And now I would like to clone it, and so I will do. Oh, sorry. And then you will see what's happening. This, and many teachers tried to clone afterwards or remake on the PC the photo they created, and this is very pity because that means that afterwards you can retouch your Thinkling. So the mobile app, when you made a photo in this way, it will change. So that's a little bit pity. Maybe you can take a look at it. Thank you very much.